What is going on, Wolfpack? This is your one only Silver Wolf coming at you with Hitman Absolution yet again. Sorry for the delay, guys. I've been pretty busy on things, period. But now I'm back and I'm going to do a lot more videos during the weekend. So let's get this video started. And by the way, guys, I can no longer do my Skyrim videos because my disc broke. So no more Skyrim videos, sadly.
Whoa. Buddy,
you're talking to me?
Yeah.
What you doing,
yeah, you. Look, upstairs is closed, off limits. Got it?
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, there's no need to be rude.
And I forgot I played this game for a while too. Don't you hear your car alarm going off?
Hey, where'd you get the rags from, man? Dead homeless guy?
I don't think that's a good idea. Do you believe that guy just there?
I know, right? What a smart ass.
How you
like
doing?
That high school kid back home, remember him?
I won't any of you go to this car in the guy's face.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Same about the girlfriend.
Oh, whoa, come on. I mean, I would have left, too, if my boyfriend couldn't stand up for me.
Hey, schmuck. Too uptight to say hello?
If I was a girl, then...
Okay, so I think I know what to do. Let's see. Trespassing, I don't care anymore. That was a close one. Okay, let's go. We dump one body. There we go. I'll take this here, sir. Thank you. I'll just do this real quick. There we go. And now I'll drag your body. Okay, now that we got some points knocked off, we're gonna go in here. Literally nothing was in there. Oh, okay. That's I'm gonna go do this. Here we go. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna dump bodies in here. Sorry guys, I'm texting, hold up. There we go. Yes, it was important. That's what you were wondering. Okay, no more bodies have been found. Great. Fantastic. Awesome. Stupendous.
Just came from upstairs. Why does this... I can't fix this. How can I fix that? Look at that. I can't fix this.
There we go. There we go. Best friends forever. No. That was easy.
Fuck you too, man. Fucking asshole.
Just so no one would know. You gotta keep things clean. There we go. That sabotage. You're welcome. And then that time you can.
is then now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, this is protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? Alright, go get him.
Elevator problems all day. They're being
Merry
fixed
Christmas.
As we speak.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. Seal up tight.
Nobody disturbs Mr. Dexter without our permission.
Good.
That was close.
And no incidents, you hear me?
Okay, so let's see here real quick.
Hold it right there.
I gotta get out of here.
Dang it. Sweet time.
No. Please, Sam.
Come on, cowboy. Oh, would you look at that out of here? Hey, hey. I'm certainly losing a lot of points.
Oh my god!
Just gotta go up. Let him have it, guys.
Yes, sir, at Dexter Industries.
Oh, that sucks. That's I'm gonna be on my phone if you need me. I'll tell you. Guys, text him again.
Hey, get over here. Put this thing on, will you?
Met your match, huh?
No. I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. Just wanted to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't... Huh? All right. Who's the comedian?
Me!
Nope, don't do. There we go. I like the fact that I can still disguise myself, even though he's like already in there, Where's my radio? Did I like throw my radio out the window? I'm a wizard. Okay. I always thought I was.
I tell you, I can't wait to get out of here. Don't like the city, never have.
Have I seen that guy before?
Hey, what up?
Hell no! Huh?
There we go. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just gonna put dead bodies in here. Or unconscious people. Whichever one works. I honestly don't care. One more person. There we go. This mission is so easy. Hello there, Mr. Bear. Hey guys, it's my new friend now. Barely Fit Gaming, get the joke? Okay. Anything else? No other windows? Okay.
Hello?
First aid, thank you.
Excuse me, you wanna move away?
Dude's getting a serious work over. Getting away with murder, huh?
Dang it.
Pretty boy. You almost got me going there, shit.
So many people in here. Don't mind this hamper here. You can just keep on going. Keep it going. There you go. So.
Get out of here, man. I'm not gonna babysit your ass when the shit goes down.
I've seen him somewhere. He's a fucking douchebag.
What the fuck? Asshole. Go check
you
over there.
Here. Nah, I got fuck all over.
Yeah, guy's been through here, alright.
Okay, we gotta bust in. Anyone else like to mess with me? No? You sure? Good.
Buy that?
Here we go. Oh, fire hydrant. Oh. Same thing. I'm seriously having a difficult time finding where to go. So confused right now as to where I'm supposed to be going. Was this literally Raz to go this whole entire time? I am so stupid. Nope, same exact place. There we go. It was here the whole entire time. Lord. We are in danger. Here it is.
Her name.
And I did it. Awesome. Let's continue. Oh, well, that's it. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed, especially my struggle over our super move. And I will talk to you guys later. Get to drop a like, share, and all that good stuff.